The 2017 solar eclipse is happening on August 21st. Do you know how you can watch this and any other solar event safely? Before I continue, I want to remind you to please do not look directly into the sun during the eclipse or any other time without the proper gear. I'll explain what you need in this video to view the eclipse safely. You'll need certified eclipse glasses to look at the sun. According to NASA, the glasses need to be compliant with the ISO 12312-2 safety standard. This is what you need to look for in proper eclipse viewing gear, and it should be printed right on the product. These look similar to the old retro 3D glasses, but with special lenses. As far as compliant solar eyewear goes, there are only a few manufacturers and brands that are approved by NASA. Here's the list. I'm going to be using the Soluna solar eclipse glasses made by American Paper Optics. These are fully ISO 12312-2 compliant and has all the proper certification labels on them. I got a 10-pack from Amazon for about $15. If you plan on seeing the eclipse, be prepared and get your eclipse glasses early. Prices will probably skyrocket as the date of the eclipse gets closer. Vendors at viewing locations will probably charge you at least $10 to $15 each. You'll need these glasses even if you're viewing the partial eclipse several hundred miles from the path of totality. Please look in the video description below for some of the approved eclipse glasses for you, your family, and friends. This is an event not to be missed. If you found this video helpful, please give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, The Render Queue, for more how-to videos and product reviews.